This Heihachi combo is so confusing. Watch, it does the same damage even when I add a jab to it. First, I'm gonna do it without the jab, and then after, I'm gonna add a jab to it. So, 71 damage, right? But now I'm gonna add the jab. See? 71 damage.